officers have this locked down with their weapon systems. SWAT has it locked down to see if that suspect is going to come out when this house is on fire. Again, unknown why this fire is burning, whether it was set by the suspect or somehow unintentionally set by the officers, but that is the case right now. Now, we've seen this in situations before. Several years back when Officer Randy Simmons was shot to LAPD officer in the San Fernando Valley, a SWAT officer was killed.